Today we're going to discuss about a very interesting ingredient, niacinamide. Although it's been around since long, it's getting its well-deserved recognition now. So what exactly is niacinamide and what does it do? How can you incorporate it in your daily skincare routine? Let's get started. Niacinamide, or niacin as we all know, is actually vitamin B3. It is a water-soluble vitamin. Studies have shown that niacinamide has multiple benefits on skin. It is a potent antioxidant. It also improves the skin barrier function by increasing the ceramide content and reducing the transepidermal water loss, that is, loss of moisture from the upper layers of the skin. This way, it increases skin resistance to potential harmful topical agents. Increased barrier function may mean less irritation and redness when the skin encounters environmental insults such as detergents, soaps, and even pollution. And therefore, niacinamide helps in reducing the redness on the skin. It is also said to increase dermal collagen and protein production. Hence, it reduces fine lines and wrinkles and improves skin elasticity. Now, the skin has pigment-forming cells called melanocytes amidst regular cells called keratinocytes. Now, in the melanocytes lie these organelles called melanosomes, where the pigment melanin is synthesized and stored. When these melanosomes are transferred to the surrounding cells, it results in hyperpigmentation or darkening of the skin. Niacinamide reduces the melanosome transfer from the melanocytes to the surrounding cells, and so it reduces hyperpigmentation. So who all can use niacinamide? It can be used in all skin types at any age. It is best for those with acne, rosacea, or uneven skin tone. It is specifically used in people with sensitive skin dealing with pigmentation, since niacinamide doesn't have any purging effects like vitamin C or retinol. It is a safe vitamin and you can combine it with any active ingredient you might be currently using in your skincare. You can use it in the day or night, but always start with lower concentrations of 1 to 2% and do a little patch test behind your ear. A number of sunscreens such as Elta MD and CeraVe contain niacinamide. Many anti-acne preparations have clindamycin along with niacinamide. And when it comes to pigmentation, it's best paired with vitamin C, hydroquinone, arbutin, kojic acid, and soy. They work synergistically on pigment pathway to reduce uneven skin tone. For more, post all your comments here, ask your questions, like and share my video, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Forever Youthful with me, Dr. Jaishree Sharad.